because we're busting ghosts today in another world. Very pleased to have this machine back in the lineup. It's a bloody great game. I think it's really a pinballer's pinball. I remember when I was first learning pinball, I was trying to play this game, and it was just savage. And that was on the old code, which was far less forgiving as well. This does have the new code, or it's not really new anymore. But yeah,
took a long time.
Really mixed up the game and made it a bit more accessible, a bit easier to score. Hopefully we can put some billions on today. The scores on the machine aren't super high. Bill's already got GC. So yeah, hopefully we can put a couple bill on here at some point and crack that board.
Hey, Osric.
Off. I forget how to play this machine because it's been a couple of years, but I had a couple of games last time. It's coming back to me, so hopefully. Alright. Who brought the dog?
Okay, who brought the dog?
Unnecessary. Oh yeah, we did a lot. Thank you, Tyson. Can we get this on the fly? No. Oh, that's a big yeah, you should have to offset it quite a bit. I had it. It's very dark.
Yeah.
I might just move the exposure up a bit as well.
Player two, you're up.
Bear with me a moment, mates.
More light.
Aziz, light.
Yeah, now we're cooking.
Better.
Choose your skill shot.
Alright. Warm-ups.
Traditional 1 hour warm-up as always. So you can actually hit both skill shots on this machine, the rollovers and whichever lane you choose. Hey LGR, how we doing, man? Yeah, we're very excited about BPAC. I couldn't make it, but the boys went out and checked out the space yesterday. Apparently it's huge. Brewdog. So we're going to have heaps of room between the lanes and the machines. It's going to be very comfortable. Oh, he saw it. He saw it coming.
I think I started my two times.
Yeah. Classic, as soon as you get those multipliers going, you will drain. You remember how to play this, Tyson?
I think I remember. Gets the skill shot immediately.
Keep forgetting about how important that captive ball is as well.
The left one?
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's a big part of the game.
Yep, there we go.
Can I register that shot, please?
Oh no!
Broken it! No!
I remember this was the issue.
This was a recurring issue when it was last on site.
Yo!
Gino playing.
Oh! Alright, well, it's come out.
See if I can hit that again, and if it will register. Or just nope. All right, didn't go into. Nope, still not. God damn it, Tyson.
All right, Tyson, you don't need the scope.
Damn it!
What are the scope?
I'm sitting down. What is it works?
That's what I mean. Like,
as soon as you need something.
Is it cooked, do you think? Or
we couldn't get back in, so.
Yeah, I couldn't get back.
We'll see. Might be a late scratching. It would be devastating.
So excited. I'll just play without it. Just play without it. It's fine. I don't need token.
Or finishing the game.
Or finishing the game. Extra balls.
I'll just time modes out. It's fine. That's how I like to play anyway.
Not like you need the other one for that.
No.
Not looking great, mates. Not looking great.
It's much of the book, Saggy.
Yeah.
Yes, it's true. This man has no
tech. Hugh! If you're out there, Hugh, please come and save Ghostbusters. Yep. Yep, she cooked.
Oh. Breaking my heart, Slimer.
Yes, yes, I miss one.
This is not chess, you're right. Did the stream say chess?
The game is strategy.
It did not. Might as well finish this game.
Yeah.
If broke this game or not.
What do we feel like playing? Just do chess instead of pinball today?
Chess might work well today.
At least the chess board won't break mid-game.
It's the ghost of Bobby Fischer haunting you.
Yeah.
Hey,
it's
because you moved it, Mitch.
Always, you know, just stuck up your ghosts, and anytime it's lit there on the left, just
I don't think it finishes off, right?
Finish. Oh! Oh, should have given lit, but too slow on the drain.
I was doing that last night, was flashing.
Yeah. Yeah, well, doesn't
we? Giving you the illusion of
ball. We will not. Ball save is on. We will not.
And it's like, this, yeah, we did it several times yesterday. We were going, what the? Why is it doing this? Ghosts in the machine. Ghosts in the machine.
Choose your skill shot.
That's me?
Yeah.
I'm so disappointed. Really looking forward to getting reacquainted with this machine.
Scene start. Oh.
What a tease.
Oh, you never give up hope.
Register.
Come on, just heal thyself. Register.
Standby screen back up, mates. Apologies for technical issues.
You got a ball?
Okay.
I'm
just gonna
we'll
do
let
the,
Tyson finish his ball.
I'm going to do the effort technique, that thing. Don't need that left orbit. Just rams for days, then proton pack.
Try
that old chest out the back.
You rack up 2 billion like that.
I think we're going to jump onto turtles.
Oh,
that would be nice. So nice.
Alrighty.
Fitting way to end.
Yeah. We will return.
Disgusting.
Thank you.
And we're back, baby.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah,
yeah.
Just gonna pop it on free play.
We were talking about getting like some like wetsuit shirts and stuff.
Not like wetsuits.
Like kind of rashes. Stuff, like,
yeah, rashes. That would be, but yeah.
Use your tunnel.
Yeah. So what am I doing here? Give me a strategy.
What?
So you're just testing your pin.
It depends, because yeah, so your level one's gonna do something different. So light battle again is just gonna be your outlanes a lit.
Yeah.
For Michelangelo. Light training is these blue shots. Oh sorry, that blue shot, the white shot, sorry, that goes into there.
Behind.
Yep.
Yeah,
yeah. And then you got light turtle power, which I think is a quick multi.
Yeah, that's really useful too, just to get the multi.
Yeah, but I go wrath because it lights your mode straight up. So you like your episode.
Episode style.
Yeah.
Lit.
Yeah. But then you got to shoot up into the little
the
thing.
Truck, yeah. Let's do that.
Oh, I think you got Mikey because it auto swaps between.
Yeah, that's the thing I'm trying.
You gotta be quick.
Oh, it auto swapped on me.
Yeah.
You devil.
We can also at one point do cooperative team play where we each play as one of the different turtles.
Oh. Play 2v1. 2v1?
Yeah, nice. Yeah, this will carry out
of
that. Where'd you get them, mate?
Apparently Michael Storm is a pretty serious guy.
Yes, we did, Chris. We did.
Okay. Oh, again.
And I'll get rid of this Tuss.
Okay, so that's hats.
Yeah. And I'll get rid of this one.
Sorry?
How do I get rid of this? Oh, just hit studio mode again.
Sorry.
Yeah, I'll tell you.
Yeah, so the Tobin scoop on Ghostbusters was not operating, so we've had to do a late
have
sub.
You heard this one? Tyson? Michelangelo for actual, like, cop strat.
No,
because your skill shot is the truck.
Instead of the ramp.
Oh, this one's a bit more bright, so I'm not bringing that explosion.
If you get shot, you can get it onto the leg.
Does skill shot like one episode for you or anything?
No, well, like.
Yeah, well, I don't have my pin yet, so. Good excuse to do some pin hunting.
Yeah, okay.
Pin only dropped yesterday. So we're aiming for 10 million, it's the pin score. Been told it's very achievable.
That's my first one.
Yeah, okay, so you're on weapon now.
Which means my inlanes, I gotta. Yeah. Sorry. Ideally, I need to advance to get that tentacle for my multi.
Yeah, okay.
The tentacles are frenzy.
So you need to eat the slices, you need to get your pepperoni.
No, I don't know what gummies. I don't know what moves them along. Like I've gone that far into the game. I don't know what they move. I don't know. I know what some of them do.
Yeah.
So gummy bears are out of ball during the is an extra ball.
Right.
The tentacle is a frenzy, so each switch starts at I think
right.
And goes up. So we got
it
as high.
Wouldn't it be like Tetris where like you get rid of that and then these?
Yeah, they're your preview ones, but
yeah.
I'm not sure what hitting what advances.
Okay. Yeah,
that makes
sense.
Because
there's no like
hit,
pepperoni shot.
I don't know if you need to hit ramps or you need to hit like top bumpers to move them along.
Interesting.
So I'm gonna try and go left ramp to start a mode, roll over my
weapon.
Yep. My weapon. So depending on which inland I have it on, it's gonna light
that corresponding.
Like,
so you just
all
over
and
into
then
it.
The third shot's usually the
You're not wrong, Aaron.
How's it going in there, boy? Think of that rap, that starts the episode.
Is that how you light episodes?
Yeah,
rap,
episode lights.
Cool.
So at the moment I got my hurry up.
We don't know what you guys are up to, but it ends now.
Nice, good to hear it. It's a lot of fun.
Yeah, your weapons rank up pretty quick.
choose your title. And we stream pinball every Thursday morning. Not once have we streamed chess or Ms. Pac-Man on a Thursday morning. But we have streamed pinball every Thursday morning for a number of years now.
Shoot the left right for your skill shot.
Nice.
Very good, my pupil.
Indeed it does. Bit of hot sauce. Forget about it. Vegan mac and cheese. It's a good time.
I don't know. Plug our corresponding gluten-free week coming up.
Oh yeah, so we've got a gluten-free week kicking off this Saturday. We're going to have 6 gluten-free beers on tap and an extended gluten-free menu.
Including I use mac and cheese as the segue to be a gluten-free mac and cheese.
Gluten-free mac and cheese. Lovely. I'll just find that shot impossible.
Good morning, Bex.
Morning, Ben.
Morning, Ben.
Ghostbusters broke. So we had to do a late swap.
Hey, we got
hit the ramp, damn you.
One ball in.
I have locked 2 balls, but I haven't lit my episodes yet.
Yeah,
so
but you do have the ideal setup for the multi. 2 out of balls and the tentacle.
Yeah.
Alright. Which, if you're literally just trying to get the pin,
that's
all I need. Yeah. If you're trying to play long game, I'll get the motor side. Getting greedy. You want to get greedy, sorry, greedy Tyson.
Yeah. I just want that pizza, man.
Oh, Pops just gave you light turn power.
Yeah, I saw that.
I don't think I've seen that.
I want to be in a mode though, right?
Yeah.
Now I've got my episode list. That's post pass on this.
Sketchy.
Yeah, sketchy. not happening.
I have found the attempted post pass. Then being able to backhand into there.
Backhand into there?
Yeah, because it bounces under the end of your flipper.
Oh,
you actually backhand.
Yeah.
Ball one locked.
Go, 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 go! Eat pizza, Mitch.
I don't want to eat pizza.
Put the action button. So it's like TIE Fighters.
No, keep going.
Oh, okay, no, that's not that.
Yeah, it's TIE Fighters.
One of 40 slices.
Yeah, so you're gonna hit 40 as quickly as possible.
Wow.
It's on like a hurry up leg.
Cool.
Oh, bullshit.
2x scoring.
Oh.
2x scoring.
Because.
Turtles A4 indeed. Yeah, you hit the Bundy pizza apparently.
Excited,
I know very little about this machine.
The t-shirt broken.
One more
left.
Now have more time to complete your
task. A little early in the morning for pizza. Yeah, it's just like TIE Fighters. Yeah. But delicious.
Nice. Very nice. We got my tentacle in. So now this, if I can stay alive long enough and rip the spinner, 10 million.
It's never too early for pizza.
An extra ball. Did you get an extra ball?
Oh, nice. Is that 2 episodes or?
Could have been Pops. I have a complete
Dark Pizza Frenzy.
So the frenzy is when you want.
Yeah.
So now I want to hit the spinner, rip this spinner as much as possible.
This is a pretty cool way to start multi as well.
Oh wow, yeah. Jesus.
We got the EV.
Yeah.
just picked up like 6 million in no time. Shaman had to be on ball one, though.
I'm just in one ball.
In one ball, yeah. There's 15 million in one ball, so I guess we can give it to you. Although you already got it. Yeah, Phil already had the, what, yesterday? You
I got it yesterday.
Got it yesterday.
It take me a few games.
Yeah. That is pretty good. So that just lasts while you're in the multi-ball, those things that are up the top there. That's good to know.
Yeah, your perks.
Yep. Do you know if that's going to like stay there for me over balls? It'll still be there?
Yeah, I don't, like I said, I don't know what advances them. Yeah. I don't know what you need to hit to advance them. But
do you know how you just got that? Like how you like that? How you started?
This.
Yeah, this multiple.
I just thought this double power. So that's just right ramp. Just hit right ramp a lot.
Yeah, okay. One more. It's so distracting.
Yeah, like, where are the six balls that just shot out?
Oh, yeah, I hate it.
Cheers,
Aaron. Been dethroned, Rudy. How's defeat taste? You know, a little puppet.
So ideally now, if I can get my fourth episode, I can relight my ninja pizza multiple.
Wow, okay. This is episode 3?
Yeah. So I've done 3 and I've got my fourth one.
Still coming up for pin gold, Pat?
Why?
Is nickels on there?
Yeah.
Fantastic.
You saved the day.
Awesome. Looking forward to it. It feels like a long time since we had a pin golf. Just such a great format to watch as well. Yeah. Watching people go for that one shot.
Do you know there any tickets left?
I think so.
Yeah, pin golf.
Yep.
Pin golf's one of those kind of free you've got Saturday to get.
Yeah, Saturday. I think we're doing qualifiers till 6.
And then if you make the cut, you go into the finals. Classic golf.
Oh, that's a bold move, Pat. Bold move.
Alright, so all I want is my mode.
I admire your determination.
Get to the pizza parlor for your skills, huh?
Try. Mode 4, also after mode 4, you light your team up.
Much skill.
Okay.
That's the 2.
Turtle power.
Lazarus.
Great to hear.
Oh,
no. What? Oh, it's devastating. Is it okay?
Oh.
Yeah, that's bad. That's bad service.
That is. I mean, that's on them, sure.
Yeah.
If there's any damage.
Alright,
did some of them, but that's fine. I do got the tentacle there. So as Phil said, just right spin up. Is that the only spin up? Oh yes, my one ball spinning on top there. Look at him go!
It's really 6 foot.
Jesus!
I would be so angry.
This many balls?
Yeah, you had three adders. So it's a three, and you got three extra.
Seems excessive.
It does. It's very excessive.
What do you mean? You're only trying to make shots.
I don't think we did this spinner once.
Nah, but just keep playing. You're up to 20, 30k. A switch.
Real.
Without the spinner.
Oh, that was one weak spinner shot.
You got the ankle, hurry up.
And
there's your pin.
Hey!
Yep, that's a very
good ball. A switch.
Oh, awesome.
Yeah, that stick in there.
It doesn't.
Damn it. Oh. You don't get the purse for this, eh? All four balls at once. Thank God that ball saved us.
Oh, thank God.
Jackpot.
Thank you, Chuck Lorre.
Oh no.
Simultaneously. I like that.
Who's that?
Simultaneously.
Who was that?
That's
amazing.
Uncle Toybox.
Uncle Toybox. It's a word of the day there.
Melbourne, it seems. Yep, definitely stealing that one and putting it in my pocket. For later use.
1, 2, 3 rounds. Get these turkeys out.
The foot fetish.
Get to the right one
as quickly as you can.
Oh,
Tyson! Tyson, nice. You wanted the 2-time scoring team first, yeah.
Toronto, nice.
Get in there, get in there.
Foxy, how many machines are at Moondog World?
There we go.
I want a body.
I want your body.
Oh, easy, Captain. Oh, it's only ball two. I thought it was ball three.
Sorry.
Seven. Oh, that's good.
Yeah, in case you want to know, so the action button will move the glider and feed it to which way you might want.
Only when you're in this mode or all the time? If it's lit,
you hit up that ramp, it will, you can have it delivered to which one you want.
Okay, nice.
Helpful in this situation.
Nope. I think I had EV lit as well.
So hard to tell.
Yeah.
Seven pennies.
Yeah, 7 at Noondog World.
Nice.
Yeah, very solid.
I wanted to get down there.
Yeah, it looks like a good time. There wouldn't be any footprints.
Humanities can't handle the influx.
You did it, Michelangelo.
Oh, it has now? Oh yeah, you're right. Jim was saying there's like a four person play.
Hey guys, those aren't.
Yeah,
Lambert
also was like, sir, I'm most likely working on Saturday.
Tentacle. What is the tentacle?
You'd have to like read things. Find out. So, because I've done my four modes, I have my team up there.
Yeah. So how do you get ingredients?
I don't know.
You don't know.
This is a bit I don't know. I know what they do. I don't know how to get them.
Want ingredients, but we can't tell you how to get them.
I know hitting certain things, but you know when you're playing, you don't. I don't. Yeah. You know, I look up and you're like, oh, things have moved. I'm like, oh, I hit a lot of things. I don't know what
a particular thing.
Okay.
So I'm left ramp. All I want is left ramp.
See if we can figure that out. That'd
be nice.
Maybe I'll bring up a rules.
See if they're dot in
ramp.
I know, okay, I know. This is
Neutrino?
Yeah, they're not getting some weird storyline for the Turtles. Heaps of like alternate dimensions, alien shit.
Well, that's not weird.
Krang's slash alien.
Okay, so it's telling me here what. So the octopus starts Pizza Frenzy. Yeah. So tell us just what they do. How do you actually get them, Stern?
Hey, come back, you turtles! I'll make turtles stew out of you!
Peanut butter and gumball. Nice gumball.
Oh, I did a
very nice shot.
Well done, mate.
You are a miserable excuse for it.
that was out of the box.
I think so, yeah.
Right.
Okay.
Tubular. Yeah. Reading the rules sheet at the moment, it's not helpful. Maybe Jimmy knows, he's floating around somewhere.
So now I've got my ninja pizza ball for three lock. What do you do? Four.
Okay.
Can you get past that team up? Thank you.
Let's get a slice.
Look, should have made the pin. 50 million now. Oh, very nice. Oh! Flip that. Anyone? Anyone?
Since it's been in the venue.
That's definitely going to be initials in the machine, right?
Yeah.
Is that
No, I think... But that'll be Michelangelo.
Is it Stax?
No, Zach. But that'll definitely be Michelangelo, because
yep.
I originally had it at 23.
So. Yeah, okay. Nice.
Monster build. Needed.
One more truck for my second ninja.
Pizza party.
Pizza multi-ball, whatever it is.
I do have an EV load. I absolutely do. I just need to get in, hit the shot.
Yes.
Go, go, go! Hit the button as fast as you can!
Get in there! Get in there!
You did it!
Yay, I did it!
Right, yay! It did it!
Alright.
Got a pin though.
Yeah, hold up. Take it away, Phil.
Initials.
Yep.
I'm proud of me too.
And
Michelangelo.
Michelangelo champion.
Very nice, though.
Hoomy is lost.
Yep.
Try and have a blowout.
Sorry to bring our game to an early conclusion.
Yeah, I think at one point you we should try and do like one of the other co-op.
Yeah, definitely. Definitely.
Oh, it's 10-0.
Just on 10.
Yeah.
Right. Just the
three? Yeah. Wait, what was the score? Let me, oh.
Three. I'm excited.
43. What do we got here?
Team up. Oh, so team up is four modes.
So this is the first time I've done it with Michelangelo. So
okay.
Team up with, who is it? Neutrino.
Neutrino. Because if you do Raphael, you get Casey Jones.
That's it.
Who else do you want?
Yeah.
Casey.
And then I was because after that it relights your locks for your ninja. Pizza.
Oh!
So I needed one more.
Yeah, it's a good clip, Pat.
Did he get it?
I missed it.
Yeah, you got your.
Show me. Get back, go. Oh, no, it's on the side.
It's on the loop. Yeah, see it?
This. Hey,
whoa! Lovely.
Woohoo!
That's pretty much like.
Wait, that's the sound you've got somewhere, isn't it?
I clipped Jimmy the other week doing that.
Yeah.
Entirely. Did pretty much that, where I went under the flip, I came back up on it, and he's like, woohoo! And then I clipped it down, and then it just, on repeat, it's just like, woohoo! Woohoo!
Sound effect we can play.
Yeah.
Whatever it happens.
What up, Pat Nichols? How are you, brother?
Alright, let's go, Raph.
Read about.
Chosen.
Oh my god. Would not recommend. That is stinks. Is that who AMD normally use?
I don't know.
They do. Normally they've been pretty good with us. That must have just been a driver that's...
So
we've made the joke in the middle day. The pin needs to be on first ball.
Oh shit.
10 mil.
Righto. Last professional, is that what you're saying? Where's the skill shot for me again? Oh, ref, left round. Left round. Raphael. Let's do it, Tippy.
Time is on your side.
Oh, up into the car. Like you kind of can,
not as a straight backhand, but a failed. I've definitely done it off a failed post pass.
Like that?
No, no, where it doesn't jump over. It just bubbles on the
flipper, rolls about 3/4 of the way up and you back.
Choose your tumble. Michelangelo, Raphael.
Special guest, Jimmy Nails.
Woohoo! Good. Do you reckon that Ghostbusters just needs a solder?
I hope so, but it seemed to be registering it in there sometimes, but not actually giving it to you.
Did you start the stream on it?
Yeah.
Straight away.
How was it going in there, boys? I misplayed. The ball went in there and it didn't come out.
Damn!
I think somebody mentioned it. Oh, one of the side of the girls.
Oh, yeah.
Exactly
like you said.
Maybe it was this one. just kick it out sometimes.
Yeah, that's a good idea. I can definitely do that.
That's how I should make the woo when someone subs to the side, subs to that.
Yes! I can set that up.
Yeah, please. Get you in the sound booth.
Yeah.
Rick.
Get a little animation of you on the screen as well.
Yeah.
I'll be unsubscribing to describing the whole
time. What are you guys doing at TCRI Labs?
You guys have that set up for donations?
Thank you.
to no good. Get to the right ramp as quickly as you can.
Nice.
Got the first one.
Rattled it up there.
I want my body.
For the dealer.
Shoot the inner loop or center ramp.
Oh, shot, Mitch.
It's two completed episodes.
Not completed by draining, actually every shot.
Apparently Spinner is a bit more gracious than I assumed it would be. It does help more than it hurts, I think. No?
You hate it. Mitch, going the long way. And nailing it.
No, I'm not gonna.
Who needs the multi-ball with the frenzy?
Yeah. I'm just gonna complete all the episodes.
Just show the episodes.
Yeah.
I think you've got another one left.
You do four episodes for Wizard Mode as well, right?
For the minor, yeah, for the team up.
Yeah, for team up, yeah.
You also have an EV lift, so.
Great. Where's the extra ball shot?
The one you can't hit.
Okay, great.
The lock shot.
Yeah.
Shoot the left hand for your skill shot. You must train my students.
I'm the therapy.
You have more time. Shoot the inner loop or center ramp.
Okay.
Whoop.
I think Pop's advanced some things then.
Pop's advanced?
I'm pretty sure. Or maybe it was the pizza target up in there.
Shoot the center ramp to complete the foot.
Bow again, lit.
Sorry, fresh out. Would you settle for a knuckle sandwich?
Bow to rock.
I'm starving. Let's go to the ninja pizza place.
Okay, guys, I got
the bloody.
Your pizza target.
No, it's just 10 a.m., mate.
Hey, 10 a.m.
Beer?
Beer, yeah. Fort well.
Bill?
Small beer.
Yeah.
Pat, do you know if Hutcho's playing pin golf with you? Pin golf's gonna be good. We've sold like 25 tickets, which that's a lot by this time. Normally it's like
I'm not allowed to have pico.
You're not.
I was
keeping the Netherworld Jimmy Nails stream stats alive by having my very first game as the best game.
I can match your bad
one.
Time lucky.
What am I looking at here?
So currently, gummy bears are extra balls.
Okay.
So you would have a So that's four on top of. So you'd have a seven ball multi.
Okay, that's too many. That's too many. Get rid of those numbers. Get them out of there.
You need your extra ball. Really? Well, you'd want your extra ball. I assume. Like that.
Fantastic.
Like that shot. That you're out, how many? Oh.
Mikey, what did you order for us?
Plus 10, plus 10k.
Hey guys,
seven ball multi coming at ya. Great.
Last one out is a rotten anchovy. I love it when he says lines like that.
Oh, it's just gonna empty the truck to
yeah.
Oh. Yeah.
That's what happened to me.
Six with a friend. I don't know what that did, but it's why it's flashing. Oh, is it? Maybe it's signifying balls coming back? Nice backhand up that ramp. Oh, it didn't go!
Sitting at 7.5. Ooh. It's gonna be tough.
One April, hurry up away.
How do you
bloody centaur, please.
Oh.
Back back door there. Ah, oh, raspberries. So, you don't know how to get the tentacle, but you want the tentacle then multi. So try not to activate your multi until you have the tentacle. Okay.
So your 7 ball then with a frenzy would be
insane. Yeah. What did the Tsarbi give me?
10k on your pizza.
Oh.
Eating first.
Oh, there's my weapon.
Yeah.
There's my
weapon.
There
it is. So yeah, that frenzy is, and then you're just trying to rip the spinner and get into the pops.
Yeah.
Like you saw, like, I nailed that spinner.
Yeah. That first shot was just so clean. Yeah.
You want to play that once you've built it up, and then you want to rip it, because
yeah.
I've seen it up as like 50k per switch.
Oh.
So it's quick.
So what builds it? Multiple tentacles?
Just levels.
Levels.
So it starts low, and then the more switches you hit, the more it goes up.
More switches, right.
So
pop,
switches,
spinner,
more switches.
Pop, spinner, yep. That spinner gets on the pops. Yep.
Pops.
There it is. Yeah, your score is bouncing. How we doing? We were streaming Ghostbusters, but it broke on our first game, so we're jumping in Turtles, doing some pin hunting. Tyson's gotten his pin, Phil's gotten his, and I am yet to get mine. Need a 10 mil score. Trying to figure out this somewhat complicated game. Phil knows that if there's a tentacle on your pizza and you rip the spinner, you're gonna get 10 mil. That's about it. Is a sentence I've never said before. You saved the day. One more light to start episode.
Frenzy multiple, what's that?
If you have a octopus on your pizza as one of your toppings.
Tentacle?
Yeah.
So you saw me. When you left, I was on a couple hundred thousand.
Yes, I know.
Yeah. And all of that was what? That frenzy multi, pretty
so
much.
So you want the, so the perks you take into Ninja Pizza multiple or a top right?
We haven't spoken about it. I'd be pretty keen.
Things that you, so you currently, so
you,
gummy bears are extra ball.
Right.
Like an add-a-ball.
We'll chat to Ben and see
and
what we can wrangle.
Tentacle,
yeah.
It's a frenzy, so the longer you can stay alive and then you just rip the spinner,
right.
You can get up to 50-60k.
Ooh, what's the ice cream do?
I don't know. Like if you
what
hold,
about the teeth?
If you do hold left, it's in info. So,
oh, yeah.
What each of the actual things do, but how you trigger them?
Yeah.
Pizza toppings. ice cream, jackpot stuff.
So I had pepperoni for jackpots at 250k with Coke 2 extra balls and the frenzy.
That's what you want.
And there you go, peanut butter. You get an extra slice each.
Man, there's so much potential for the Cody.
Take it, you're heading down to PAX. You go like every year, don't you?
Yeah.
Like all this stuff here and all the pizza toppings, when that code fleshes out properly and it's all understood.
Yeah.
It'll be a freaking great game. When we get to it. Jimbo needs an EB.
Even having that one ball where I got two episodes done, I'm like, yeah, maybe I do have time for this game.
Yeah.
Maybe I will try and learn it.
Start to hit those shots, like the right ramp. If you can start to get that right ramp,
yeah,
it makes this game a lot more pleasant to play.
Yeah.
Because it means you can start episodes.
Yeah. It's just so low on the playfield, isn't it?
The reaction
you
time
prick
if you
it,
miss.
You're gonna struggle. Hey, post pass. I've not been able to do that.
Now I've got episode blitz. Four lock, three lock. Oh, that's two.
Weird. Yeah, there you go.
Get to the white ground as quickly as you can.
There it is.
Hey, my EV is lit because I've started the second mode as well. Yeah, babe. And I got weapon. Oh no, I got foot going. And I got weapon lit. Jackpot is lit, mushroom is lit.
It'll just randomly drop it and all of a sudden the ball drops. And you're like, oh! You're the only thing you're gonna watch for.
Holy crap.
Yeah. Oh, wowza.
See?
Yeah.
Where'd all that come from?
Completing that mode.
Completing the mode, wow.
Let's pop it
back
in.
Back in there.
With two times.
Very nice, Jimmy.
With the two times going. Yeah, Jimmy's got two times to play the ball.
And he's doing
these
things.
Very nice.
The worst.
Oh, no. Oh, see, he looked better than you!
Oh, 3 million just for that shot.
Yeah, that was his foot completed as well.
Is he up to, what, 2?
I'm gonna watch this coming out of here.
Yeah,
flash, aren't you?
Rick and Morty, it kind of does a rapid flash.
Weapon shots going.
Oh!
Back in.
Yeah, I think I got two times the play field as well.
Yeah, I think so.
Ow.
Nice.
Cowabunga indeed.
Yeah.
Got your pin, buddy.
Solid ball.
Yeah.
10 mil.
So you guys are on millions. You and I were on
yeah,
a couple of hundred thousand.
Yeah.
So I was like,
know a lot more about this.
I'm
gonna
say
now.
That when I heard it wasn't 10 million hit, I'm like, oh, that should be fairly.
Oh, yes.
That should be fairly easy.
Yeah. Someday, injuring yourself playing
good. Yep. Full contact sport.
Yeah.
Got a pack?
Am I going to packs? Is it on?
Yeah, it's packs definitely on.
So it's usually
it's
October,
Melbourne,
right?
Yeah.
It's in October usually.
Oh, keep going.
Sorry?
Oh, go back to that, because it had pit stoppings.
Yeah,
it doesn't tell you how to get them.
It doesn't tell you how to get them.
It tells you what they are. It doesn't tell you how you can get them.
So I've got a technical coming up, but I've already used my multi.
Yeah,
so
but you do have, see how you got, if you hit that pizza target, you're going to have pizza eating contest.
Okay.
That can be worth, that may get you over if you're quick enough.
Go, 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 Mitch!
Do well at quick work.
Way to go, bro!
1.4 mil, you're at 9 mil. You're...
That was beautiful,
you know?
Shh.
Nice!
You got Mitch.
What happened?
Total power.
Awesome. That's gonna do it.
Yeah, it was just great, man. Like, Dan was on about 45 mil.
so, and he... Oh, he got about 40 mil, and he knocked out about a million point castle. And he was just like, send a shot, get about 100,000 for the thing. But as soon as that gate came down, you know, there's like 10 people watching, and Joe's like, he just needs to hit the center two more times. There's a million per shot. He's probably already got a bonus, but like... And then until he got the 50th, we were cheering, but he was like, he kept playing. But, he had a mighty troll. But he was strong with Merlin, so he got plus three. And you already have one troll bomb, so we're like,
spammels!
And yeah, go over to the left one, and then just like, up center. Yeah. The ground was great. Which turtle am I? Well, I think Phil has got a pick now. Oh, okay, so we're picking sequence, yeah, of course. I'm gonna leave you.
Donatello.
Oh, it's gonna be a nice book.
Well, Raph, but like, I
knew in the thing, I think Mikey. Yeah, Mikey was just funny. I always liked Donatello because he's a fucking nerd.
Yeah,
I'm like,
yeah.
Okay.
Here we go.
He fully embraced it. Mikey loved it.
Go, count.
Allow me to show you my new toy, the Retro Mutant Ray.
With that gun, he can turn us back into ordinary turtles. We must see if Master Splinter. Do you think if
they'll transform back into ordinary turtles, they maintain sentience? Oh, that would be just
horrible. That would be a fate worse than that.
Real dark.
Pizza, right? People just be filming these little turtles going around stealing pizzas in New York streets. Might as well.
Oh, look at these kids. Ow! Ow!
Fuck with that pizza.
else have I got on there?
Bottle of pills. Yeah, nice. Three more jackpot. Carrying the tank. Lovely. I think, like, I randomly drew it last time, but I think if there's a draw this Sunday, we're doing co-op on this.
Cool.
Yeah.
Great. Still me. Hold on, big hands.
Yeah. Oh, wow.
Yeah, so basically, two things in the track.
10% to all scores. Beautiful. One more.
Oh, you had on the flip.
Yeah, right.
What was that? Sorry.
That's the danger of that white right ramp.
I'm just putting it under the grid. Punishing. So he does do some of it himself.
Yeah.
Otherwise, he just gets it. He also sells t-shirts. And me?
I did. Very
hopefully, well. I do better than last time.
He does do the same thing. Yeah.
Yeah, I probably won't be making a trip to PAX. What am I going for here, Tyson? I'm playing Donny and I'm lost. Yeah. Right ramp. That sucks though, because I can't get into a mode.
Yeah, watch it.
Yeah, that's Donny.
Yeah, it does suck.
But if, like, I don't know, is there a skill shot that can relight that'll power or something? If I do that on my first ball and then the next ball, I can relight it for his skill.
Actually, Team up yet? Nice. Must be here.
Footwork here.
That's shots.
Do you know if there's like details?
Going in hit.
Which
one?
Okay.
You got a glare flashing and the center ramp, I think. Oh no, the shot left to the center ramp. There's Lair. Good to watch. Yeah, you're a team up. Pretty gross pizza. Yeah.
Stay alive.
Stay alive.
Stay alive. Hit the spinner up.
Do I need to hit the mayor
right
all the time? Trying
yeah,
to
but right time. Right orbit will give you your jackpot's in the lair. That right orbit will just give you 12 points.
That's it!
Not
Shooting balls up to
yeah,
the
yeah, everyone
so you don't
does.
Think
yeah.
that's your last ball.
Everyone
so worked
does.
Worked it out.
So I was watching Mesh play Turtle Power. While this is flashing, we're still getting balls back. Once it goes solid, it's loading the truck.
Yeah, right.
So it's it, while it's doing that, you're getting the ball back.
Hey, second team up. Oh.
That's because you...
Get it right.
I haven't done anything. Team up, hey? No pressure.
Is this the second team up?
Yeah.
So, yep. Well, I definitely yeah, did yeah. one, so it must be the second
yeah,
one. But we've only
do
done.
That's four.
Yeah.
The fifth one is. Lit.
Yeah.
That shot just. Sorry, the left shot.
Oh, shit.
Shoot the left ramp for your skill shot.
Yuck.
What is taking you so long?
Oh.
take your locks. You're not just out of team up, straight in and multi.
Yeah, that's weird. Take it though.
Jump bears. Three.
Six ball multi.
Yeah. That's just going to empty the truck for me.
Nothing for 2 balls.
Defeated.
Beautiful.
R2.
R2.
Yeah.
Yeah, we had our first teams meet started 2 weeks ago. So we're still in our first round. First meet went really well. We've got our second meet this Sunday.
Nice.
So we have four teams running around last meet, and this time there'll be six teams running around. Three head-to-head matches. It's a good vibe. Seen some matching shirts and themes. A lot of trash talk. Oh, butter.
Great run.
They will be. Yeah, I'm going to post scores after round one's complete and figure out how we're going to do it. But I think the website's probably the best bet. Big bonus.
Left ramp.
And in.
Final mode. Set me up for wizard.
Let's get it.
Set you up for wizard.
Alright, Mitch.
Is he the right way?
No. It's hard to tell when you first did it.
Oh.
Robbed.
Everyone gets a team up, so maybe Tyson will get one at the start of his ball.
So you just need the left.
Oh, right. I was like,
what?
Crazy guy.
Look at him.
Oh,
metal head.
Woo!
These are all four
foot. Huge.
Yeah, right.
One foot one. Kills
oh,
all.
Yeah.
Hey, replay! Nice guys.
That's a deep replay.
Yeah. Must be in separate score for co-op.
Yeah.
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 We'll see.
Because you're playing
too. Oh, that's fine. Actually, we'll wait to see.
Get in it! Oh, I should have closed it. Push it in.
Get in!
Oh! Again. No! Is that Adam? What's going on there?
You just coming back?
Nice touch.
Did time out?
Yeah.
Oh, now you go in there. Coop!
Dr. Coop!
In
That final shot, it always eludes. Always eludes.
No.
Oh, that's freaking awesome. I've never seen that shot lit, so never got that far before.
It's too much pressure.
Zach. Actually, is it Zach's high score?
Probably.
What a beautiful way to finish. Oh no, he hasn't clipped it, has he?
Yeah, I think he's clipped it.
No, you animal. You're an animal, Fat Niggles.
See you next time, I guess.
See you next time.
Yeah. Good string.
Thanks, mates.
Cheers, mates.